Yeah, here we are in Kingston, Jamaica, boy. This seems like the capital of the world when it comes to pothole. Here we are in Kingston, Jamaica, on this road, right down here in the Kingston, St. Andrew area. And so many potholes that we have said, Jano, we have to videotape it. And now the citizens and the youth have taken it into their own hands now in fixing this, because the government is doing nothing about it. Jano, say a youth, a bus up the road. Yeah? And what you going to do now, brother?
What me going to do, sir? You know, sir, you broke me, I broke up that big stone you have to put in the pothole, car. What if a pothole, you know?
Yeah. And so you have repair the road?
Yeah, repair the road. The government now do nothing about it, so me have to take it up to my
man. Jano, how old is brother?
Me just 12 years old.
And you see the problem exists and you have to do something in your community?
Yes, sir.
Alright, sir. Thank you. You're doing wonderful work, brother.
Thanks, sir.
Yeah.